Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question, which says, if the set B and the binary operations sum, product and complement is a Boolean algebra, prove that first x complement plus y complement the whole complement is equal to x into y for all x and y belongs to the set B. Second, x complement into y complement the whole complement is equal to x plus y for all x, y belongs to the set B. Before we move on to the solution, let's discuss the De Morgan's law . According to this, we have A plus B, the whole complement is equal to A complement into B complement, and A into B, the whole complement is equal to A complement plus B complement. This is the key idea that we use for this question. Let's proceed with the solution now. Now in the first part, we need to prove that x complement plus y complement, the whole complement is equal to x into y, where we have these x and y are the elements of the set B. So for this, first we consider x complement plus y complement, the whole complement. Now, this would be equal to x complement, the whole complement into y complement, the whole complement. This is using the De Morgan's law. That is, we have used this law, a plus b, the whole complement is equal to a complement into b complement. Now, x complement, the whole complement is equal to x into y complement, the whole complement is equal to y. So here we have x into y. Since we know that a complement, the whole complement is equal to a, so we now have x complement plus y complement, the whole complement is equal to x into y. So we have proved this first part. Now, let's move on to the second part, in which we are supposed to prove x complement into y complement, the whole complement is equal to x plus y, where again, this x and y are the elements of the set V. So, to prove this, we first consider x complement into y complement, the whole complement. Now, from the De Morgan's law, we have A into B, the whole complement is equal to A complement plus B complement. So, using this De Morgan's law, we would get this is equal to X complement, the whole complement plus Y complement, the whole complement. This is using the De Morgan's law. So, x complement the whole complement is x plus y complement the whole complement is y. Since we know that a complement the whole complement is equal to a, so we now have x complement into y complement the whole complement is equal to x plus y. Hence, we have proved the second part also. So this completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.